welcome to the King's Energy Group and Lloyd Minster Bobcats Workout of the Week. This week, it's always important that we have fun. I'm joined with the Lloyd Minster Bobcats. I'm joined with Tegan, Cole, Alex, and Tanner, and they're going to help me through this workout that we're going to call a game of chance. All you need for this one is a deck of cards. We're going to divide these Bobcats into two groups, divide the cards, and I'll tell you what to do next. Group one, group two. In a perfect world, we'll make sure that those card numbers are even. So what's going to happen next is we are going to assign a movement to the club face on each of the cards. So if your group turns up a heart, you're going to give me jumping jacks. If you pull up the seven of hearts, that means you have seven jumping jacks. If you pull up a face card, such as a queen, jack, or king, it means you're doing 10. You guys get to rest. Then your turn is next. You're going to flip your card and see what you get next. If you happen to get a spade, six of spades, you have six mountain climbers. And when we do mountain climbers, we're doing a mountain climber each leg. Up next, we'll continue to go back and forth. How the club faces are going to work is hearts are going to mean jumping jacks. Spades are going to be mountain climbers. Clubs are going to be squats. And diamonds are going to be push-ups. Are you ready, crew?
Yeah,
let's face each other, cards in the middle. Rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Awesome. Right, you're up first. Let's flip that first card. What do we got? We got the Queen of Hearts, means they owe me 10 jumping jacks. Give her. You guys can be picking up your next card, ready to go. So we've got a work equals rest situation, but we want to keep moving.
Spades.
Eight of spades, which means mountain climbers. Pick up
the
next card.
Is it?
Up next, joining them with mountain climbers. We got 10. As soon as they're done, right to it. Go, go, go. Pick your next card. Be fast. Pick your next card. Noticing chest is up, weights in the heels. Diamonds are next. Four push-ups. You got me in.
All right.
I'm going to just keep reminding you, keep moving, have fun. This is a great family activity. This is something you can do with your kids. This is something
Nine
you can
plus.
Do.
Active squats.
Encourage your kids to do it with you. But it keeps going back and forth. Other options for movements we've got. In our workout, we have squats, mountain climbers, push-ups, and jumping jacks. You could add in burpees. You could add in dips. You could add in bicep curls, tricep kickbacks. The options are endless. The goal is to keep everybody moving. So now you know a little bit about the game of chance, let's introduce the movements. Today we're going to have a heart card. It's going to be jumping jacks. Tegan, you got the demo on the jacks. We're going to make sure arms are nice and tall. Think star, pencil. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Cole, you're going to help me out with the mountain climbers. So when you pull a card with a face value of the spades, symbol, you are going to do mountain climbers. We're going to make sure that those shoulders are stacked right over top of those hands and driving those knees in one at a time. The tricky thing with the mountain climbers is if you pull a number 8, you will have 16 mountain climbers. We're counting each leg. Alex is next, and he's going to show us the squat. He's always going to make sure his chest is up, hips are back and down, weight is in his heels. Give me a couple of those, Alex. Always hitting full extension at the top. Nicely done. And Tanner, you've got push-ups. All these options with push-ups are from our toes or from our knees. He's going to demonstrate from our toes. Inhale down, exhale up. Always making sure that our core is nice and straight, parallel to the floor. So now we know the movements. Let's play the game.